pray according to his word, then Easton Friedel will be healed.